And according to ESPN's Joe Shad, this spring season could be the best chance for quarterback Mitch Mustain to earn the starting job at Southern Cal. Mustain is reportedly getting equal reps under center along with Matt Barkley. Now, Coach Pete Carroll went with Barkley, a true freshman in 2009, but Carroll's gone. It's Lane Kiffin calling the shots now. Mustain hasn't started a college game since transferring from Arkansas to USC following the 2006 season.